Hello friends, in this video we are going to see cloth. So cloth simulation is used a lot in film and animations to provide a realistic clothing. This means that clothing will react in physical correct manner like a forces such as a gravity, wind and etc. So all the 3D applications, all the 3D softwares are able to do a cloth simulations in animations. So in this image we can see a cloth simulations. So let's see a basic demo for a cloth simulation. So for a cloth simulation, first we need to create an object where the cloth is defining. So for that I am creating a teapot and one plane. So we make a plane as a cloth. So just move it over here, and because the cloth is so smooth, we can increase the segment of this cloth. We get more need a 40 length segment and 40 width segment. After that, click the plane and go to the modifier list. In the modifier list, you can find the cloth. Click on the cloth and there are many properties in a cloth simulation. So click on the object property and you can see your plane over here. But we are going to see a cloth simulation with the teapot. So add the object, click the teapot and add button. Now we are making a plane as a cloth and teapot as a collision object. So click a plane and select a cloth and click a teapot and select collision object and press OK. Now everything is done, we need to simulate it. For simulation, just click on a simulate button over here. So now simulation is start. As we can see, this plane is now work like a cloth because we apply a cloth property on it. Because this plane have not so much segment, that's why it's not looking that much good. But a more segment and a more smooth, you can do it.